What's up, everybody? This is Mario. Welcome back. Real quick, I highly doubt you can see it, but if you do see me, I got a little table or a little tray strapped to my chair. If you see me moving around and you see a tray, that's why it's there. Welcome back, and we're continuing with Phil Collins is going back with the last track of the deluxe edition tracks, which is Uptight. Now, if you guys remember from previous videos, when I listened to going back, I kind of, well, I usually tap my leg, not tap the tray, but this time I might start tapping the tray instead of my leg. Real quick, call for any help that I can receive. I will appreciate it. I am going to start a Twitch. Like, I have my account linked to my Xbox and everything. All is set up, and all I need is a camera, I think. The camera that I bought today, it was an on-brand type camera with the light, with the round light, LED light, and apparently it wouldn't allow me to see myself. I don't know if it was because it wasn't a Microsoft type brand camera or what, but I looked at Google and just bought one of the recommended cameras off of Amazon, so hopefully that will work. If you guys have any tips about recording for Twitch or anything, please let me know in the comments, or you guys can let me know via my other streaming platforms, Facebook and TikTok. So any help will be appreciated. With all that nonsense out of the way, here is Uptight by Phil Collins. All rights go to Collins and the artist, the original artist. So here we go. Baby, everything is all right, uptight, out of sight. Baby, everything is all right, uptight, out of sight. I'm a woman, stumbling across the railroad track. Only shit I own is hanging on my back. But I'm the envy of every single guy, since I'm the apple of my girl's eye. We go out stepping on the town for a while. My money is low in my suits and style, but I'm alright. Was on you out of sight, because my heart is true. She says, baby, everything is all right, uptight, out of sight. Baby, everything is all right, uptight, clear out of sight. How do y'all feel about starting, doing the robot? Yeah. Little girl, I guess that's what you might say. I guess her folks brought her up the way. She was set on the track, she was born and raised in a grand big old house. Money can't be made. She says, no one is better than I. I know I'm missing every guy. No phone call here, no scoops on one. Got empty pockets, you see, I'm a poor man's son. Money can buy, but I never give a damn open my baby to cry. It's alright, I can do out of sight, because my heart is true. She said, baby, everything's alright, uptight, out of sight. Baby, everything's alright, uptight, clear out of sight. Baby, everything is alright, uptight. Woo! Baby, everything is alright, uptight. Clear out of sight now, baby. stop that right there. Oh, come on. Hi, guys. I hope you like that. That was Uptight by Phil Collins from The Essential, going back. And, of course, you know, there's the original version and the deluxe edition, maybe a special edition that I didn't know about. And FYI, to those of you that don't know, if you do get the deluxe edition of The Essential going back, you will get from this too a live concert of some of those songs. Which I loved because I was actually a little mad. A little mad that he didn't give us like a CD, DVD type deal where you could watch or listen to the concert regardless of where you are. Kind of like if you're an Evanescence fan, like Anywhere But Home or the Synthesis Live DVD, CD set. I was kind of upset that he didn't do something like that. So I'm glad he did that with the, kind of did that with the remaster. So that way you could get a glimpse of how they sound live. So I hope you guys enjoyed Uptight. As I said at the beginning of the video, I hope you guys, you Twitch users can help me out. I would like to do this for you guys too. You know, do some WWE and do some of my commentary, because apparently I am very vulgar when it comes to my WWE commentary, to the point that I'm afraid that if I did my commentary on YouTube, I'd get taken off, and I'd rather not do that. So if you guys want to find me on Twitch, my name is EVSoldier96. So I will see you guys later on the next one.